They roam the streets fighting, stealing.
A troubling activity more teens are taking part in.
What we have is a shifting culture.
Half of girls between 14 and 19 say they've had sex.
The kids will be kids, but that doesn't make them criminals.
That this is the way that today's teens express themselves.
These teens don't see themselves as children.
Clearly, our kids are not getting the message.
We're holding these kids to a different standard.
All right, what's the message to parents in all this?
To a higher standard, actually, than adults who do the same kind of thing.
If I could recollect before my hood days, I sit and reminisce, think of the bliss of the good days. I stop and stare at the younger, my heart goes to them. They guessed it was stress that they under. And nowadays things change, everyone's ashamed of the youth, cause the truth look strange. And for me it's reversed, we left them a world that's cursed. And it hurts, cause any day they'll push the button. And all good men like Malcolm X and Bobby Hutton die for nothing. Don't it make it get teary, the world looks dreary. When you have your eyes, see it clearly. There's no need for you to fear me. If you take your time to hear me, maybe you can learn to cheer me. It ain't about black or white, cause we're human. I always see the light before it's ruined.